Lori. So Lori, you've done a couple runs of Fiddler on the Roof on Broadway, the most recent one, and you you did a little stint as Golda opposite Harvey Firestein, which must have been quite an experience.
It was quite an experience. He's a unique guy. There's nobody like him. But I've had a great honor to play Golda opposite not only Harvey, but not in a whole production, but Theodore Patel, and Danny Burstein in the most recent one. And in the next moment or so, I can add perhaps you to the list.
Okay.
All right.
What do you got in mind?
I don't know. You want to do something?
I'm at your service.
All right. So let's give it a whirl.
Okay. Let's go.
Yay!
He's a good man in Golda. I like him. What's more, Huddle likes him. Huddle loves him. So what can we do? It's a new world, Golda. A new world. Love. Golda. Do you love me?
Do I what?
Do you love me?
Do I love you? With our daughters getting married and this trouble in the town, you're upset, you're worn out, go inside, go lie down. Maybe it's indigestion.
Golda, I'm asking you a question. Do you love me?
You're a fool.
I know, but do you love me?
I love you. For 25 years I've washed your clothes, cooked your meals, cleaned your house, given you children, milked the cow. After 25 years, why talk about love right now?
Golda, the first time I met you was on our wedding day. I was scared.
I was shy.
I was nervous.
So was I.
But my father and my mother said we learned to love each other. And now I'm asking, Golda, do you love me?
I'm your wife.
I know. But do you love me?
Do I love him?
Yeah.
For 25 years I've lived with him.
I love you too.
It doesn't change a thing.